Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited, Jaipur. My name is Monica and today we learn about Qualification Test Unit. Before going to the working of this unit, so let's see component of this unit. This is our flocculation test unit. As we know, flocculation is a process by which a chemical flocculant added to the water, so we can remove dirt particles from water. So this is our main unit. You can see there are six tiers. We can place 1 liter beaker over there, and the total of six steeper motors are there. So we can control RPM of each motor individually by control unit, and also we can control timer of the each motor individually by control unit. Our human machine interface, or we can say control unit of this qualification test unit. Let's on the switch. This is the main switch of this control unit, and this LED indicator of this control unit, we can control RPM of steeper motor by individually, and also timer of this of the steeper motor. You can see image of equipment, qualification equipment. From there we can set RPM of steeper motor. Let's 150 RPM, and we can also control the timer of steeper motor. Let's on this steeper motor. You can see. Let's learn about the working of this flocculation test unit. From there we can unplug this tier rod from this chucks by key provided. And then you can easily place this beaker over there and replug this rod. Then we can control the RPM and timer from the control unit as we told you before, and then we can easily apart the dirt particles from water. So it's all about qualification test unit, how it does work, and as I explained, experiment was done, and for more details you can refer user manual and contact Tesca Technologies. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.